Okay, hello Hunter Thomas and Games fans. Yep, that is part 7 on the Halo CE Remastered series, or the Halo CE Anniversaries, that's what I meant to say. We're gonna be doing the 8th mission. Okay, it's loading in. And I got a little achievement, A Day to Remember. Play it on the 15th of any month. Play Halo on the 15th of any month. What does that have to do? How's that an achievement? I don't get it.
Look out.
Okay. Okay, you better get the hell out of here. What was I thinking? I hate myself for that. Okay.
Look out.
I can't heal at these things. They're gonna make me jump off the ledge by accident. Okay. Gun pointed at the head of the universe.
We can't let the monitor activate Halo. We have to stop him. We have to destroy Halo. According to my analysis of the available data, I believe the best course of action is somewhat risky. An explosion of sufficient size will help destabilize the ring, and will cut through a number of primary systems. We need to trigger a detonation on a large scale, however. A starship's fusion reactor is going critical.
That's where I go.
I'm going to search what's left of the Covenant Battlenet to see if I can locate the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. If the ship's fusion reactors are still relatively intact,
we
can use them to destroy Halo.
How? Oh yeah, you gotta push that thing, okay. Jesus. Would you go away? What do you idiots go away? Oh my god. No. Would you get out of here? I need to find a health pack or something. Just keep dodging the grenades. How do they keep dodging all of them? Like, Jesus. Okay. They're just running around like a bunch of retards. Really? I gotta start all this BS over? Don't think I don't see you. What do you get out of my face? Jesus. Let it take those things down. There we go. There we go. Okay, let's kill him. Okay, there we go. We killed it. Sent it to hell. Don't think I don't see a big boy. Maybe there might be a health pack or something somewhere. Okay, kill him. Are you a big boy? Oh, there we go. That's it.
Haven't located the crash site yet. We need to buy some time.
There we go.
In case the monitor or his sentinels find a way to activate Halo's final weapon without the index. The machinery in these canyons are Halo's primary firing mechanisms. They consist of three phase pulse generators that amplify Halo's signal and allow it to fire deep into space. The power levels are enormous. I can't even begin to calculate the pulse's range. So, if we damage or destroy these generators, the monitor will need to repair them before Halo can be used. That should buy us some time. I'm marking the location of the nearest pulse generator with a nav point. We need to move in and neutralize the device.
Okay, then. We're gonna go snipe some people. Or some aliens. So I used to play in, like, the other shooter games. Okay. This sniper looked a lot different than the original. Oh boy, Jesus. There we go. Oh. No ammo in this thing now. Die! Okay, there we go. We killed it. We killed the little bastard. Die! Are you? Oh, Jesus. Okay. Are you? I hear you. I hear you, you little alien. Warp. He fell to his death trying to kill me. Haha. What? safe now? There we go, headshot, bitch. Okay. I really need to start commentating a little bit more on these Halo videos, because I can't usually talk more like on them with friends. Well, it should be pretty obvious, but... Oh. Die! No.
Wait, we should commandeer one of those Banshees. We'll need it to reach the pulse generator in time.
Oh. Oh, jeez. Nope. Nope. Okay. Okay. Try, find another health pack or something. Okay. Better watch out for that thing. Oh, that thing has no ammo now. Okay. Okay, we found some ammo, okay. Let's destroy it. Okay, okay, you better get out of here, you better get out of here, you better get out of here. That thing is hard to destroy. I'm gonna get past that Banshee, or not the Banshee, that thing, next to the Banshee. Oh, Jesus Christ. I wish that there was like an ammo supply thing or something. God dang it. Ah! Jesus. No! I want to kill myself in real life for that. My God. No. You freaking kidding me? About Jesus. What? Jeez! Why is this so hard to beat? This is making me mad, I swear. I just want to get past this part of the game and be done with it. Jeez. This is making me mad. I just wish you could just skip this part. There we go. Alright, Jason. Okay. Oh, Jesus! That scared the hell out of me. Can get rid of all of them, the aliens. Okay. We gotta reload real quick. There we go, finally I destroyed that son of a bitch. Finally. You know how long I've been wanting to destroy that thing. Yeah. We're gonna give a little epic teabag. Yeah. Suck it. Well, I can finally get on this banshee. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. What button do I push? I haven't played this game in a while, so.
Good.
I feel like an idiot.
The nav point marks our target.
If only flying jets and GTA and stuff would be like this. It would be so much easier. Whoops. Where exactly do I go? I wasn't paying attention. Okay. Oh, jeez. Huh. It still sounds the same, though. I'm pretty sure they changed the noises for, like, the alien ship in there. They changed the noises. I know it's... I remember the noises for that gun sounding different. Oh, what did I do? Okay, there we go. Now I'm gonna land. There we go. What? I hate myself today. I don't want to fall off the ship again, so... Yeah. My god, that was stupid. Hello?
That's the pulse generator. The center core is the signal amplifier. That's what we need to shut down. We need to interrupt the pulse generator's energy stream. I've adjusted your shield system so that it will deliver an EMP burst to disrupt the generator, but you'll need to walk into the beam to trigger it.
I remember this part.
The EMP blast should neutralize the generator, but it will also drain your shields and leave you vulnerable until they recharge.
Okay.
Objective accomplished. The pulse generator has overloaded. Scanner. The generator's central core is offline. Well done.
Oh. Aha. Come and get some. Oh. Now, Jace. Ah, let me get away from here, you frickin' aliens. Or robots, whatever. I don't care what you are. Alright. Okay. I'm gonna go find a health pack or something. Where is the next way to go? I don't see anything. Where the heck do I go? Hold on. Find a lower entrance to Cannon B. Do you think we go in one of these tunnels or something? I don't know. I don't see the next way to go. I don't see it anywhere. Like, anywhere. I should know about this. I've played this. Well, it's been a long time, but, yeah. What am I doing? Ah, screw it. I think maybe go out here, maybe? Maybe go out here? I don't know. Okay, yep, I was right.
The second pulse generator is located in the adjacent canyon. Move out and I'll mark the target with a nav point when we get closer.
Where's the next target? Aha. Oh, jeez. Oops, I didn't mean to push that. Oh, that button does that too. Jesus.
Head through that door. That's the way to the next canyon.
Bye. Bye, little hoes. You ain't following me now.
I see one.
Ah, you let all the other guys to me. Great. Okay. Okay, there you go. Killing all of them. Okay, where are we now? There you are. Okay. Nope. I didn't have any more ammo in that gun, so I kind of had to do that. Now, there goes my shotgun. I'll miss you, shotgun. I'll miss you. Oh, there's a weapon I can use. Okay, there we go. Come here, big boy. Rape. Yeah, suck it. And turn down my audio. So I can hear myself better. Okay. Nope. Found you now, bitch. That just failed. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Nope. These little, whatever they are, these little parasite bugs, the blood, whatever. Okay. Is this the way I go? Yep, it is. No! I hate those energy swords. Those energy swords are so annoying, my god. Get off the rocket out before something like that happens. Okay. Oh no. Up. Get away from me. Okay, there we go. No. That scared the crap out of me. The energy sword guy, it's so annoying, isn't it? And really, it's stressful to try to attack. They come at you, because they kill instantly, so. Okay, we're gonna get past all these guys. Nope. There we go. We killed him. And he's in hell where he belongs. Really? When will you ever learn not to mess with me? Yeah, no one fucks with me. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Ah, damn it. I don't have any ammo. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. I didn't have any frickin' ammo. Somebody tell me that wasn't retarded. Up, up. Yes, I'm getting the shotgun. I'm getting the shoddy shotgun. Nope. Okay, okay. Get away from me. Get away from me. Nope, 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 no, 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 no. Why is my light on anyway? Why is my light even on? Oh, jeez! That machine gun or that assault rifle didn't have very much ammo, so... Okay. Is there any more of those guys? Nope. There we go. We kill it. Ah, oh, Jesus. Get... Ah! You surrounded me! You clever little bastards. Jesus. You frickin' surrounded me. You clever, unfair bastard. My god. Nope. I need to switch weapons as quick as possible. Ah, oh, Jesus. No. God dang it. Get me, get out of here, Jesus Christ. Okay. Sort of Christ himself, they freaking surround me like they did last time. My god. They always surround me. Not even fair, like Jesus Christ. Oh. What? The hell? I swear to Christ himself. Why does he keep making me start over back in places where it's really hard? Why? Give me your shotgun. I need that more than you. Okay. Okay. Jesus Christ, no. Oh, Jesus, no. Nope. have a lot of shotgun ammo. But... okay. Ah, Jesus! Freaking parasite just brought it back to life. God dang it. Okay. I'm just gonna let those things fight each other. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna carry any rockets around because, yes, they're amazing, but their ammo doesn't last forever, so. Well, it doesn't last very long. Okay. Oh, Jesus. There we go. Up. Okay. I'm just gonna run through all of them. Okay. What was that? A freaking banshee just crashed into me. Freaking banshees. So stupid and annoying. There we have to start. God dang it. Leave me alone. There we go, we killed it. There we go. We killed it. Nope. Jesus. That's a lot of those things. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. Up. Come at me. Okay. Up. What? Frickin' banshees. Do I have to start from all the way from here? No, screw all of you. I'm skipping all of you. I'm just gonna go through all of this. Screw all of you. No, screw you. I don't give a damn about these aliens anymore. I just wanna get over there. Jesus Christ. My god. This game is frustrating me today. And I went the wrong way. Jesus. I think it did. Yep, I went the wrong way and I hit the mark. Let the Banshee deal with everything for now. So let the Banshee deal with everything. Oh, Jesus. Let it kill all those aliens for us. Oh, Jesus. God dang it, they noticed me. Okay. Okay. Up, nope. Ah, Jesus! I hate myself! God dang it. You freaking kidding me? Jesus Christ. And I went the wrong way, great. Why can't this just be easier? I just want to skip this. Well, basically skipping the game, but good parts of the game, but still. Oh, ah, Jesus, you stupid alien. Or stupid parasite, Jesus. No. Get the hell out of my way. Get the hell away from me. Hey. Quit it. Quit it. I was so close. My god. There we go. We're doing it. I think they're coming after me. Oh, Jesus. Oh, they're angry. They're mad. Okay. Okay. Am I going the way I just came? Or no? I don't know. Yep, that's the way I just came. Okay. I want to go there. go. What am I supposed to do now? Have I been going the wrong way this whole time or something? Hopefully I haven't. Where the heck do I go? Seals on one side versus the other. Aha, here's a blank place. I always have trouble finding my way around in these places. For some reason, I don't know why. But I just do. There we go, finally. Finally. Somebody get away from me. Okay, let's kill the rest. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Okay. Ah, they keep fisting me. I don't have much shotgun ammo left, so better use a different gun. Help, oh Jesus. Oh, Jace, quit hitting me. Jesus. Okay. Okay. Exactly, where do I go? want to make sure I'm not going in the... There it is.
Okay, let's take care of the next pulse generator.
Up, 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 up. Okay, let's get out of here. Up, 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 up. Quit shooting at me, you retard. Okay, I'm getting out of here. Oh, Jesus. No. Quit shooting at me. Go up there. Yep, I do. Okay. Got dodged rocks. I think that's a frozen lake or something. Is it? Or no? Quit shooting at me, you stupid banshee. Jesus Christ. Up, up. That was quick. Come here, big boy. Up. Go. That was a fast kill. I never killed one of those things that fast before. Oh, pushing Y to get in the vehicle like you do in GTA. But spend this game and push X. What was I thinking? Up, up. I'm getting out of here. I'm getting out of here. Okay, okay, okay. Okay. I got in Z-Benchy. Up. Oh. up. Ah, damn it. That was retarded. It was. There's no denying that I was completely mentally retarded. That shouldn't have ever happened, ever. Oh, get away from me. Get away from me. Get away from me. Nope. Finally, you got rid of that one banshee who's been after me for a while. Okay, Jay's gonna get shooting me. Finally, we killed it. Jay's. Up. Hi, Jesus Christ. No. I'm getting in there. Okay, finally got to this place. Okay, we're getting out of here. What? That was retarded. I just want. Why don't you get closer to the ground than fight me? Jesus Christ. You don't know how to play fair, do you? Oh. Nope. Okay. Find a new gun ASAP. I got kind of lucky there. Do I go in here? Am I going right where I'm going back where I came? Because I can't see shit in here. Oh yeah, I have to interrupt the signal, okay. That's what I need to do.
That did it. The pulse generator overloaded. One more to go.
Nope. Hey, get away from me. That's not fair. God dang it! That was freaking retarded. Why did the game developer decide to make that happen right after? Like, why? That's such a big move.
That did it. The pulse generator overloaded. Okay. One more to go.
Get the hell out of my way. Get that out of my way. Get that out of my way. Just get out of my way. I can't shoot right now.
I located the pillar of auto. You put down 1200 kilometers up spin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the pillar of auto have fail saves even I can't override.
Up.
We'll need to find him, or his neural implants, to start the fusion core detonation. One target remaining. Let's take care of the final pulse generator.
Okay, come here, my little friend. You're gonna die today. There we go. You're in hell where you belong. There we go.
That tunnel leads to the next section of canyon. The final pulse generator we need to destroy is through there.
Okay. I'm gonna go in there. What the hell? Really?
That tunnel leads to the next section of canyon. The final pulse generator we need to destroy is through there.
Nice try, big boy. Really? You freaking kidding me? What the hell am I supposed to do? They got freaking rocket launchers that destroy those things. What the hell am I supposed to do? Finally. Finally.
That tunnel leads to the next section of canyon. The final pulse generator we need to destroy is through there.
Okay. What? Thought I saw a grenade. I'm right next to me. That tank isn't anywhere nearby. Jesus, no. What? Are you kidding me? He's got a freaking rocket launcher. What am I supposed to do? You freaking ran into me. That freaking banshee ran into me. Wow. There's gotta be another way. But there's no other way. Oh my god. I wish you could just. I don't know. I'm probably gonna call my friend Derek and have him help me with this. I swear to God, this is way too difficult. But he quit frickin' doing that. Ah! I swear to God! Let's take care of the final pull. Jesus Christ, I don't know why I let Derek talk me into this, my God. It was a bad idea. Because now I have to play the whole game through frickin' heroic difficulty, which I'm pretty much almost done with it, but still. It's already been frickin' hard and angering enough, my God.
That tunnel leads to the next section of canyon. The final pulse generator we need to destroy is through there.
Why can't I just save right here? Why can't my checkpoint just be right here? I need this to be a checkpoint or something. Like, why isn't this not, is this not a checkpoint? It's already hard enough. Jesus, the tank. Ah, jeez! What are you doing on this? Yeah, I'm using this. Up. I gotta take one of these alien guns. Oh, go straight, okay. You want to learn from this? You decide what difficulty to put your game on. Don't let somebody else decide for you. Ah, Jesus. Ah, no ammo. Not very much ammo in this thing, but it's better than nothing. Make sure he's not coming or anything. Make sure there's no guys hiding. Okay, finally. Finally. Ultimate teabag for you. Up. There we go, it's killing us. There we go. I wonder what he looks like in the original game. Wow, look at them versus the original game. Wow. I really like what they've done to this game. These things don't. Nope, those things don't break. Oh, Jesus. Jeez. I need to kill him first. Oh, but Jesus, now. Are you freaking kidding me? The freaking rocket launcher, are you freaking cheater? Probably gonna spawn everywhere. Oh, jeez, are you kidding me? Yep, I was right. God! God, please. He has a freaking rocket launcher. That's not fair at all. Jesus Christ. Do I really have to do all this all over again? Really? I don't want to have to do all this all over again. Starting over is one of the one things I've always hated in life. My God. My God, it's stupid. Spawn at any second, I know it. Finally. Are you all dead? Are you all dead? Yep, you up, Jay. Okay. Now I need to open this door. Come at me, bro. good. Okay, we destroyed that Banshee. Okay. Hopefully we'll be done with this level soon, because this is taking me forever. There's gotta be a lot of editing. Big boy. Okay. That was the one with the rocket, you little retard. Oh my god, that was beyond retarded. Okay, we need to fly. Ah, jeez, how did I go right over him? That's retarded. Beyond retarded, actually. What? What? How? Why can't I run him over? That's retarded. What? What? I'm getting the hell out of here. I don't care anymore. Jesus, you got me trapped in a freaking corner. Okay. I'm already just gonna come back to life or something. Okay. I need to go find a banshee or something. I'm gonna get anywhere. Oh no, that can't be good. Oh, I'm just gonna... Up. I need to get take cover, I need to take cover. I need to take frickin' cover, you frickin' alien. God frickin' dang it. Jesus Christ. Come on, you get last a little bit longer. Last. I need it to last a little bit longer, okay. God dang it. Up, get the hell in there, get the hell in. Okay, good. There we go. Finally, we're getting away. Jesus, no. Okay. Oh, Jesus, no. Okay, I'm locked and loaded. Nope. Okay, we're gonna get in that thing in a second, as soon as our health regenerates.
Final target neutralized. Let's get out of here.
Let's find a ride and get to the captain.
No, that'll take too long.
You have a better idea?
There's a teleportation grid that runs throughout Halo. That's how the monitor moves about so quickly. I learned how to tap into the grid when I was in the control center. Unfortunately, each jump requires a rather consequential expenditure of energy.
Something tells me I'm not gonna like this.
But I'm pretty sure I can pull it from your suit without permanently damaging your hands. Needless to say, I think we should only try this once.
Do it.
This level looks pretty interesting. I unlocked an achievement. Two betrayals.
The Covenant network is absolute chaos. From what I've been able to piece together, their leadership ordered all ships to abandon Halo when they found the Flood, but they were too late. The Flood overwhelmed this cruiser and disabled it. Covenant are terrified the Flood will repair the ship and use it to escape from Halo. They've sent in a strike team to neutralize the Flood and repair the ship for immediate departure. I've got a good lock on Captain Key's CNI transponder signal. He's alive, and the implants are intact. There's some interference from the cruiser's damaged reactor. I'll bring us in as close as I can.
There's a level I didn't get to. Needs to be...
Right. Sorry.
Okay, finally, down at that level. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Stay tuned for more videos, and bye, everyone. Nope, you're not running at me! No! I hate the ones that run. They're scary when they come at you. Ah, your little tentacles. They're freaky.